it's your boy Sense, and the reason I sound like this right now because I am a little sick, but I just wanted to make this little intro for y'all so I could explain to y'all what happened in this video. So yesterday was my first day back on GTA after a long weekend of work, and I had joined a random session, and just so happened my friend had to be in that lobby. So I seen him fighting two dudes at the beach, and me being me, thinking he was getting jumped. So I went to go shoot at one dude, and then next thing you know, they all started shooting at me. It was a 3v1 at first, and I think like two of them got up on me a little bit, but then at the end of the video and stuff, and like in the middle, I ended up getting like all my kills back and all that shit. But yeah, like my friend was like killing me and stuff, man. And I went to go help him, and I was like, damn, bro, you really gonna like turn on me like that? And then in one part of the video, you'll see that this guy that I was fighting, one of them, he kept saying that, he said, clip that, laughing my ass off, clip that, or he kicked me or something. And I'll show it, he never kicked me in that one part of the video. But I guess he just lying for clout or whatever. But yeah, I mean, it's not too much to really say and explain about it. Y'all just really gotta watch to the end and see like how I really bodied these niggas. And how like they was up on me at first, but I made a major comeback. And oh, I gotta put this in here. Like when I was getting jumped, like a fan had actually texted me, and I'll show that in the video. A fan had texted me, and I think it was a girl, I'm not sure. And she asked me if I needed help. And I was like, fuck it, sure. I mean, you know, come help me if you can, because it was a 3v1. I'm like, hey, these dudes kind of, you know, they on my head a little bit. But yeah, after that, she came and helped me, her and her friends came and helped me, and then it was like another guy that came and helped me, and then another guy, and it was just like everybody in the session was starting to come help me. And yeah, at the end of the day, we ended up like bodying them niggas. They started like going passive and stuff. And I think I ended up, at the end of the video, I think I'll show it, I ended up like just teleporting to my apartment because they started going passive, and they just started texting me, talking stuff, and I was like, man, I don't got time for that. But I ended up teleporting to my apartment. But yeah, that's pretty much everything that happened. I'll show all the kills and stuff in the video, and you know, like more stuff explaining. But yeah, I just wanted to, you know, let y'all know the little backstory of the situation, so nobody would be confused or nobody would could lie about anything. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and I'm out. Peace.
Suicidal. My love is suicidal. Lately I've been feeling suicidal. Your love is suicidal. I thought that we were meant to be. You took my heart and made it bleed. I gave you all my ecstasy. I know you'll be the death of me. Left lipstick on my Hennessy. Felt like you took my soul from me. You gave me all your ecstasy. I thought that we were meant to be. Your love is suicidal. For me, your love is suicidal. To me, your love is suicidal. To me, your love is suicidal.
Sipping on this Hennessy. Once you were my friend, now you turn into my enemy. Here we go again. I think love is just like money, how it blows in the wind. Got me taking medicine. This is not no vitamin.
But I said fuck it and I ran up my back, yeah. I'm in my back now. But you didn't even put it all on the line for me. No, oh, I'm sorry. This is the end of us. It's crazy cause my heart is dangerous. Felt like you took my soul from me. Like the devil got a hold on me. Back on me. I said I loved you and I wish I never did. I swear to God, you stupid bitch. I thought that we were meant to be. You took my heart and made it bleed. I gave you all my ecstasy. I know you'll be the death of me. Left lipstick on my Hennessy. Felt like you took my soul from
no
me.
No way, I gave you all my ecstasy. I thought that you were meant for me. I know you'll be the death of me. Though we were for eternity. You fucked me up both physically and mentally. I can't believe
I'm sipping in a Z. Ooh, I'm sipping in a Z. I'm sipping in a Z. I'm sipping in a Z. Your love is suicidal. For me, your love is suicidal. To me, your love is suicidal. To me, your love is suicidal.
You taught a lesson to me that I had to learn. And I'm so sorry cause you let our bridges burn. I said I loved you and I wish I never did. I swear to God, you stupid bitch.
I said we all fucking ready to do your crap, man. Let's go, bro.
So I'ma flex, but if a nigga really want it, by my lonely, I'ma pop him. I ain't never need no nigga. I'm rocking and I'm solid. Niggas snitching on his brothers. Lord, nigga need to stop it. You hanging in they turf is guaranteed you probably opping. Niggas I show love to, they did switch square. A new nigga come around, tell him kick dust. Me and my brothers, little nigga, yeah, it's just us. straight squabbling these niggas. Have them running with they shit tucks, little nigga. Only 17, rhyme with a stick. Call him Manny, he gon' pop your ass with them hollow tips. Niggas doing all that Twitter talking like he with the shits. He done pull up in his turf and show him that he is a bitch. Ayy, ayy, I got the stick now.